do 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 do. It's your boy Blue, and I'm back. All right, thanks for coming back to my channel, my video, my stream. They're at the door. Let them in. It's my peoples. Today's video is the item shop. Yeah, it's been a good day today, Fortnite-wise, right? A lot of stuff happened. Shadow Superman came out. I did unlock him. I was going to keep him on the screen, but I was like, eh. Why, right? I mean, I'm glad I got him. Don't get me wrong. Jay Blauvin is coming. What's up, Johnny Boy? Now, people are so hyped about this bundle, and I can understand why, because it's got some really cool styles, and Antonio likes them. Antonio's like, I love him, Antonio! Antonio loves him! So, Jay Balvin, is that his name, Jay Balvin? Jay Balvin, look at that hair, man. You gotta appreciate that. Honestly, I'd like to have his necklace. Not that necklace. That necklace. Look at that necklace, man. That is I don't know if I'd wear that big smiley face, but that Gucci link with the colors. My man's praying too. You can't beat that, right? Alright, so you got this style. Look at them shoes. Boy's definitely a part of the Rainbow Coalition there, right? Look at that. Look at that dinosaur coming out the arm. He kind of has it strapped around him and hanging off his shoulder. Now that's different. And of course his face. And then this third style, which for the record's my favorite style. Because, I don't know, there's something about it. It's so weird, but it... I don't know, like, we got skeletons in the game, but this skeleton just feels like a real person, like... You can just tell the way it is. It ain't the Skull Trooper here, you know what I mean? Like, this is real. Look, and it's got the necklace. The pants. And the crown. Not bad, not bad. So, 2,400. Look at that back bling. A sword, and then... I guess the pickaxe comes out, right? Ooh. And then this... Whoa, and the glider has some music to it, right? Copyright! What's up, DZ? DJ Zachy Scribs? His emote's a cop. I know we haven't even got to his emote yet. We're almost there. What's up, Midget Freak? Yeah, I like his glider too. Honestly, when it was showing, I thought the glider was one of the coolest things. I didn't actually know about it playing music. I just thought the look of it looked cool. It kind of don't really play music. It kind of just makes a sound of something. Maybe like the beginning, and then the emote. You know, I'm always supporting my ghetto. I live in the ghetto. How much is the party? I have a sickness with buying these emotes all the time, don't I? Hey, come on, why are you always doing that? They always try to cut me off. Cut me off. the ghetto! Alright, so now... if I wanted the bundle, it would be 19. Which I don't think I'm gonna get it. I'll be honest, I think that's a great deal for three skins, and they're all three different skins. Individually, the skins are pretty decent, and please, if anybody buys it, please use my code OMG I found my ball. But, you know, even with, like, Morty's skin, there are certain skins that come out that if I don't use them every day, I won't buy them. And there's a lot of skins I have that I don't use every day. I don't remember buying them like her. I mean, think about it. I have her. I never use her. Her molted style is beautiful, but I don't use that either. But I still don't regret buying it because the back bling's really cool and she's a good skin. So, you know. 1300 Falcon. Oh, yeah, that's not a... I don't know how a falcon sounds, okay? I'm sorry. I dropped the ball, okay? I live in the ghetto. We don't see a lot of falcons flying around, all right? Yeah, we got, like, pigeons. Crap on your car. The ghetto bird. Yeah, the helicopter ghetto bird, right? That's what we have. You love his glider, but he's broke. Oh, it's traversal too? I didn't realize that. So we're just over there. Oh, okay, yeah, a little part right there. Dude. Yeah, I love traversal. I didn't even notice it. Yeah, it says right there, traversal. That's really cool. Versa, look at that. Lizzie, didn't you just get a blue version of her? I really like Versa. I hate to say it, but Versa's got a nice butt. I should say that about skins. I feel a little weird saying it. I mean, you know, it's just a carbon. I mean, Splatterella don't have a nice butt. I'm sorry, I can't like Splatterella. She don't like llamas. You know, I'd probably hate llamas more this season than any season. Chasing them around, right? Shadow Spar. Is it just me or the Shadow Spar? Look, it's a lot faster. Oh, what's the news? Oh! Look, it's me! I did not know he was in the video. I didn't know they put Blue Eggers in the video. Was right at the beginning of that. And I seen the little leak on this video, but I didn't pay attention to any skins in that video. Look at that. Now, that boy was wearing Antonio. Look, we got Griffin in there, too. Noble got his buddy in there. Wow. Man, that's a nice trailer right there. I like that. Boing. Your skeleton, his skeleton's favorite style. Yeah. I like the skeleton style. Definitely my favorite. I wish you could change the pants, honestly. Like, the pants just look weird. I don't know. I like it, though. Don't get me wrong. It's my favorite one. You know, I'm always going to critique things, but... Oh, Eagle. I like Eagle. I never buy it, but I do like it. You believe you can fly! Believe I can touch the sky! I can't sing any R. Kelly songs! Well, you know why. And let's see, any more hidden packs might have came out. You never know, right? It's funny, when I go on my other account and all the packs, because I own a couple of them, be so many of them down here. I'd be like, wow, there's so many packs. I still have a lot that I haven't bought, even though I own this one. But they got a lot of packs out there. So yeah, J. Balvin Bundle, why not, right? And let's see what I've been working on today. What's up, Johnny boy? I see you got your Superman. I can hear you. I gotta deal damage with some alien weapons. You need to help me. And some parasite attached to your head, too. So I'm at 23 out of 24 for my 400 V-Bucks, so I'm getting there. What am I at? Was that, what, 1, 2, 3, and then this would be 4. So that would be 7, 8. It'd be 1,000. After this 4, it'd be at 1,000. Wow. We're getting there. Have I tried to do what? The Gravitron? No. I haven't done... What do you do with the Gravitron? Versus, but... Oh my god, she did Daydream, and I had to cut it off. Whoa, DZ. You had to refrain yourself. Hey, look, who made the tournament? Look, my skin. High school series. 21 hours. What is this about? Solo. They're like, sorry, Bluey Goes. Your school days are over. Put in your grade. For high school students? Oh my god, it really is for high school students. So does that mean I can't get in there? Am I too old to be in this tournament? Wow, I had to get my son to sign in. Bluegoose cheated. We all know he's an old guy. You imagine that? You imagine me being a conspiracy how Blue Egos got into the high school tournament? Not that I would even win for controversy, but you know. You never know, you know. That could be the end of Blue Egos. He tried to get into a high school competition. Wow. That's terrible. Did you go to that, March Through Time thing? I want to see this video. I seen a commercial on it earlier. So this is about Martin Luther King. Now I really want to watch this or go into this because I'd love to have it on like on, like tape and record it that I did it. You know what I mean? I think that's pretty big.
Let freedom ring from every hill and molehill of Mississippi.
I mean, think about this. 1963. Let freedom ring. Like we're in like 2021. And they're still talking about this man in his speech, like, have a kind of, and I'll be honest, I went, and when Barack Obama was first trying to be president, and they had Baltimore shut down, like, we had to go through these, like, security checkpoints, like, in the city part, like, they had it, like, blocks away from the thing, they had the city blocked in, and, Barack was talking, and he just won the presidency, and he was going around to different cities. He was on the same march that that Abraham Lincoln went on when he won. And one of the stops was Baltimore. And me, my son, and my best friend Mark, I had my son Cam like on my shoulder. I can't imagine having that 20-year-old man on my shoulders right now, but or any of my kids for that matter. But he was on my shoulders so he could see Barack Obama. And because of Martin Luther King, I was able to see that. That's a beautiful thing. I have a dream that we will land in Pleasant Park, and I won't get knocked by just any skin, but a black skin. But if I do get knocked by a galaxy scout, I will say, I hate you just the same. That's I hate you just the same. I hope you and your little white boys and your little white girls. All right, off topic, but you know, Fortnite to get you. I got killed by a, who did I get killed by earlier? It really irked me. Oh, Garrison. I was in dirty trying to get my first ammo box, and Garrison just took me right out. Yeah, yeah. fish stick, do you know our partner over there has a back bling with your arm in it? What do you think about that? Just curious. He's not wearing it right now, but I've seen it. I do want to see it, DC. I'm going to watch it before the end. We're going to go there and check it out. We'll get some of these challenges done first. Alright, I gotta deal damage with alien weapons, so... Oh, Jordy Mark, y'all already jumped out? Wow, you guys are quick! Oh, I did say that. I didn't make... That was just a speech, man. That speech was... I was called in the moment. It was the only location I thought of. But you're right, Johnny Boy, I did say that. I did say that. I'm heading over there. Hey, what's the chances of you guys subscribing to my YouTube channel, Blue Egos? Yeah, Blue Egos. I'm a YouTuber. I'm live streaming on Twitch right now. And thanks for the compliment. Oh, thank you. All right, I gotta get some alien weapons. I guess you can kind of get alien weapons from anywhere, though, right? Yeah, so I'm. Oh my god, I would go to this chest. I'm gonna go to this chest. You're floating as a cow. You're a cow, and you're floating. Oh, I see you, Johnny. Wow, it's very bright. Oh, I needed to get that thing on my head. I wasn't paying attention. Hey, no! No, he got me! No, don't finish me. I want to go get the rest of the money. Oh, thank you. You're awesome. Thank you, Johnny. Oh, no, we got... Yeah, see if you can get him. He'll go up though. Oh no! No, he got me again! Come on, it's so bright in here. Oh, I'm going up! Yes, I was safe! I was safe! You heard Witch Ranger's back. Nah, really? Is he still there? Oh, it still looks the same. Yeah, I've seen that before. I thought maybe it was something new. Alright, we gotta check out this emo. Oh, we need that. just got one too. What? Oh yeah, so I would need an SMG though. I didn't even know. Alright, let's see what we need here. Deal damage with opponents with alien weapons, and deal damage. Sorry, but I have a, talk to special forces. Is he in the circle? No, he is nowhere near the circle. Okay, that's alright. We'll go wherever. Where's our teammates at? We'll go to Electra, over there. Oh yeah, we gotta get... Oh no, Electric's in trouble. You lagged out. No. We're coming down there, Electric. We're coming. Wow, look at my health. My health's so bad. Yeah. Gotcha. Yeah, we got green crap. I'm trying to see you push, Ranger. I'm not gonna land there, though. I'm not gonna land there. Because our teammate needs us, but... Okay, thank you. Alright, now can we... Oh, we gotta get an SMG or something. Alright, cool. On our way. Nice. I thought I could change the alien parasites to SMG. Yeah, Johnny has his moments. Me, I'm more like, I have my moments, but most of my moments are crap. Yeah, I have too many incoming friend requests. Alright, I don't understand why I can't get this gun. What do I need to do? Oh, I need to first... Oh, okay, I gotta craft the SMG. Okay, I get it. So I gotta change it to a rapid fire. You don't have no nuts for me, that's sad. Any alien... something. I will find them. Maybe I should take that. What, we already have a J Balvin over here trying to start trouble? He is so low. He made me look good, didn't he? That guy made me look really good. Yeah, you took him 99.2. Yeah, I don't need any of that stuff. It's all you, man. Is there two medkits there? Oh, there is. Okay, cool. There you go. Hey, you get up there. Alright, I need to find some... need to do some damage. Oh, DZ got snuns for me. Great, DZ. Where you at? Where? Oh, okay. Well, then you know what that means. That means you stay away from where you can get hit. That's what I always say. They ran away. Nice. You got a Glock in your Rari. It's a song. I got my Glock and my Rory. It might be a Fortnite dance, ain't it? Ain't it a Fortnite dance song? Glock and my Rory. Hey, I got a big pot over here for you. What? You are flying in the Rory? Oh, nice. And of course, my car has a boot on it. That's my luck. Oh, I got another car. Let me see there. Let me see if I can get a... I can do what I've been wanting to do for 10 days. Okay, now we can finally do... Somebody's here! Somebody's here! Out of my way! I'm trying to craft stuff! Yeah, I bet they're mad. I killed their little guy. I still can't do it. What is going on in this world? I still cannot make Kona. Wow. I don't give up, but I just accept the fact that I can't do it. How about that? Yeah, that really got me far. What the heck? Not the glider professional I claim to be. I think next match we're gonna land and get some alien weapons. I mean, think about it, we've killed a lot of people who do not have alien weapons. Whoa. Look at him! Ah! Skipping the loo, my darling! Can I say I like cops without... I am not reading that. We know each other, yeah. Fortnite-wise. Alright, thanks for subscribing, though. We're doing the live feed now, so we're just trying to, like, get in random matches and, get some subscribers. And you subscribed, right? Oh, we lost... Yeah, I gotcha. Alright, man, thanks for subscribing. I'm gonna upload this video in a couple minutes, alright? Ooh, 400 V-Bucks. Yeah. That's the most beautiful book in the world, right? When you see V-Bucks pop up. There should be something in this game where you can earn V-Bucks. Like, that would be the most... I mean, you think the game's sweaty now, even if it's like 10 V-Bucks, like, if we could get something like that in the game, that'd be crazy. Oh, I need a blue, oh, so that was the problem, I was gray, and then I was green, And I was right next to that vending machine, so if I would have went blue, maybe that guy I killed would have been enough, right? Oh, no, look. Somebody had some alien weapons, though, because look, 66 out of 150. Somebody on our team that match had some alien weapons. Oh, you had something. Okay, I didn't know. That does make me feel a little better that I got something accomplished. Because it was kind of irky to run around. Let me... Hold on, before we go. I was going to pick Superman since I haven't used him. But with Fortnite and this, I'm trying to use my favorite African-American skin. So let's go with this guy. He looks pretty cool. Yeah, and he kind of goes with everybody because he's already red, so... Martin Luther King would be proud. He probably wouldn't be so proud of Lil Nas X, though. Well, I don't know. He has accomplished a lot, so maybe he would be proud of Lil Nas X. Be yourself, my brother. All right, let's go to Roblox. I mean, not Roblox, but let's go to Game Chat. Hello? Roblox. Good to see you come back to Fortnite, Roblox. We appreciate that. And for that... Ghetto. Alright, let's see. We need some alien weapons. So... Can we go here? Get some alien weapons? I know. That's why I figure I have a good chance of getting us some alien weapons since they have a little alien base in there. But, Spect and, Eevee Gamer? I think that's right. Is that right? What's the chances of you guys subscribing to my YouTube channel, Blue Egos, and my Twitch stream? Blue Egos YT. I'm live streaming on Twitch right now, and I show off the item shop and play a couple matches, and you just happen to be in match number... I don't know. Is it three? I don't know what match we are. We do? I don't know. Two, three. We're up there somewhere. Nice. I got two pistols. Yeah, I've never wanted a pulse rifle in my life. But... Hold on, would that be a plasma cannon? Would that be considered, an alien weapon? I don't even know. Recon scanner, but... I didn't see nothing pop up, but it should count as damage, because everything's... Give him something good! Only time... I like when the legendary chest gives me, RPG. They're my favorite. Purple RPG. Chug. Yeah, I let go of that too because I wasn't 100% sure if that counted or not. Roblox and Fortnite, something ain't right. Well, a lot of people that play Roblox play Fortnite. I mean, that's kind of like how I heard of Roblox, from like subscribing to people that are commenting on a Fortnite video, but then it wound up being like, you know, their YouTube channel is based on Roblox, so... Yeah, yeah, let's go. Let's go to it. Oh, that's a bad combo right there. You just fell. Wow. That's not good. Alright, let's see if this counts. Oh, you know what? I need to get that alien on my head. I need that pair. Oh, wow. Hey, come here. Where you at? Where'd the parasite go? Wolf killed it. Are we trying this thing or what? Boing. Antonio's happy. Okay. There we go. We're on there. We're action now. You know, I need four more. Three more, and then I'll be done. And I'll have my whole Camaro done. I wasn't paying attention. I think I got some alien artifacts, I believe. Find out. Boing. We gotta go, though. We gotta go. Anything ahead? Anything ahead? You might save your V-Bucks to Season 8 unless someone blows you away. Yeah, I hear you. I mean, that's where I'm at with it. I don't know. I'm going to go straight through Pleasant Park and move on to as far as I can go. As soon as I find a car, so... I'm just trying to get to the circle as quick as we can. So, it's a long way. We can get caught up in Pleasant and not make it out, so... Yeah, I thought about that, but there's actually a, there's a taxi right here. Well, actually a truck right here, too. 40 gas. I got 40 gas in here. I'm gonna take it as far as we can. Hey, leave it alone! Hey! Yeah, hey. That's right, that's pretty nice of him. Hey, he knew we were low on gas. Only when you're attacking them, then they throw you totally away from the team. Radio deal. Oh yeah, you gotta need them targets? Nice. No, I already did everything from yesterday. Oh, there's some people over here. Not hit him. must have just sunk just in time to... Oh, and he just riffed it! That one didn't do it, though. I got him 85 on that one. Nice. He couldn't rift your buddy. You couldn't rift your buddy, though, could ya? Okay. Oh, no! I didn't mean to do that! Oh, yeah, actually, it wouldn't matter anyway, right? We still need a, that's right, we need to... Okay, so I could do it with this. Well, they had to come back for their boy anyway, you know? Don't have a good day. Have a great day. Alright, I think we should take one of these cars and just get out of here. Oh, maybe it was the one that was following us. He was like, I just want to be your friend, guys. You killed our buddy? Alright, where's this car? We're taking a car out of here. One of these cars. Oh my god, all these cars, what is going on? Oh, of course the taxi would be available, alright? I got one, let's get out of here. Oh. He went right through. Yeah! Oh, I got three taxis, so I have enough then to finish the Camaro, so we go back to the lobby. So after this match, we're gonna go back to the lobby. Put on the last Camaro, and then after that, we need that launch pad. And after that, we're gonna go to the Martin Luther King thing. Oh, I need this, guys. I need this. No, I got something. I'll turn this. Oh, hold on. Let me get my gun. Hold on. No, though, further. Or no. Not yet. Alright, good. Yeah, unlimited ammo. Finally, alright, what do we need to get done? 66 out of 50. I just blasted that guy, though. Didn't it count? That should have been like 80. I got him at 85. The guy that was not. What the heck? You've seen that. I hit him with the 85, it said. That guy was not down. Yeah, it didn't count. I'm still at 66. That is definitely an alien weapon. Whatever, though. Yeah. Yeah, the pulse rifle. That's probably what we need. So just pulse rifle. I got this. This one will be alright. Hey, maybe we'll get lucky and get a, yeah, I guess we can get them guys, but there might be some dudes over here, too. I got 115, but not much else after that. Yeah, every time I don't have mats, I seem to suffer for it. Look at this guy. Oh, in his back! The shark should count too, not that I want to kill him, I'd rather kill the other guy. did it! We already did it! Nice! Oh, I was gonna say, how am I not hitting him? Oh! Somebody just tried to take my head off! You know what that means, hold on. I'm gonna use this situation. Using my evil laugh. Evil laugh. Mother did something devious if you're bringing out your evil laugh. Of course, I get rid of my, Oh, yeah, I'm shooting everything, but what I'm supposed to be shooting, I'll go this way. You stay right there, boy. We're not enemies right now, okay?
I'll come back over here. I ain't trusting this world.
Hey, you get over there. You go take care of them, lazy boar. Nothing to see. Oh, Johnny. Not the boar, Johnny. That was our teammate right there. He wasn't even bothering us. He could have killed this last guy. Oh, no. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know when they attack him. I'm always shooting at them, so that's probably why they're attacking me. Maybe they don't attack you. That's great. F3 bounce pad. Oh, I got a launch pad too. And 3 bounce pad. Do you want a bounce pad? I'm not really that good with them. There you go. Yeah. Them bouncers. I mean, it'd probably be good to get the challenge done, but if you're doing it, I'm doing it, right? This is a good time. Sorry, buddy. We're not going to let you enjoy all those fruits of the labor. Look, his buddy sliding down now. Hey, y'all slide down because you're coming. Trying to make it to the circle. Oh, beautiful. All right, I'm running. Oh my God, he's eyeballing me. I don't have a weapon. We got a toxic rig, we got somebody else. Yeah, time to take a hole. Yeah. go for it. Oh! That was nice. That was a nice one. That was a nice one. All right, Roblox, subscribe to Blue Eggos. I'm going to upload our beautiful third place on YouTube. So it'll be right after I watch my Martin Luther King thing, and then I'm uploading it to YouTube, okay? It'll be the J Balvin item shop video, all right? All right, we'll go back to the lobby. It's your boy Blue! Yeah, that was so nice. That was so nice. All right, let's see our boy. Let's see. So, we are officially done. Look at that. 17th. All I need. So, does that mean will I get any more? Because I don't need any more. Yeah, I thought that shadow backlink was really clean. You know what I was thinking? This is what I was... So, hold on. Look, I was thinking about doing this. With... Yeah, look how clean that is. Yeah, that was really sweet. You got that UFO. That guy... You know, the only thing sad about that is he'll probably quit Fortnite after that. He might have really upset him. Yeah. Oh, he's offline. Alright, we're gonna go to March and see how it is, alright? Let's check it out. Creative Showcase. Respect. Respect to this man. Yeah, I said, watch out, the storm closes. I don't know the rest because the chat's showing up. It shows how long I've been live streaming. But it does say, watch out, the storm closes in... They're always the dumbest tip.
our northern cities, knowing that somehow this situation can and will be changed. Let us not wallow in the
Hey, you just took my block!
I say to you,
that dude took my block. Friend,
even though we face the difficulties
champion I thought I was.
Of today and tomorrow.
Alright, I'm ready. Hold on.
I still have a dream.
Alright.
It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. I have a dream.
Hold on. No!
One day.
What?
This nation will rise up.
So I hit one.
Live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia,
all right, ready?
Sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners. Will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood? I have a dream. One day, even the state of Mississippi, a state sweltering with the heat of injustice, sweltering with the heat of oppression, be transformed into an oasis of freedom and justice. I have a dream. My four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin,
one
but
day
by the content of their character.
Have such
I have a dream for this.
Don't jump, little boy.
I have a dream that one day, down in Alabama, with its governor having his lips dripping with the words of interposition and nullification. One day right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers. I have a dream today. I have a dream. That one day every valley,
I remember when I was a little kid, and
every hill and mountain shall
this little black boy,
the rough places will be made plain, and the crooked places will
he
be
beat
made
me up,
plain, and the road
and I tried to run in the house to my stepmom,
because
I got took away from mom for a few years, and she said,
you
get out there and fight that black boy. So I went out and got beat up a little more, but it was up to, it was Martin.
With this
who allowed
faith,
that little black boy to be there
to
beat me up. I appreciate that. We became friends later. Well, we were friends before.
With this faith,
his name was
we
Sean.
Will be able to work together, to pray together,
Sean was
to
tougher,
together,
and I knew when Sean's
to to
fist
together,
hit my jaw that he was tougher
together,
that day.
Knowing that
but I tried.
Be free one day.
And as my lip hung bloody, I said, day, one day, Sean, look at that ass.
This will be the day when all of God's
but then one day I just beat up his brother Wesley. Because I knew I could beat Wesley. And if Sean has a problem with that, well now she's not home and I'm locked behind
the door.
Sean did have a problem with that. Very next day. He took that Wesley beating. But Wesley was white.
So let freedom ring from the prodigious hilltops of New Hampshire. Let freedom ring.
You do like the scar on my lip, right? Well, thank Sean.
New York,
and thank Martin Luther.
Let
and thank
freedom
Martin.
Ring from the heightening alligators of Pennsylvania. Let freedom
Sean
ring
or
from
Sean.
The
I don't know. That's a good one. I think
Colorado.
It was S-E-A-N, Sean.
Let freedom ring from the feathering slopes of California.
That, it's
that,
funny, years later, when I moved out and my mom got me back and I moved in a
let
nice
freedom ring from
Sean was my friend.
Tennessee.
And I remember inviting him up. We met at the mall. And we went to the movies together. We'd always go to movies. And he'd always fall asleep. And I hear a lot of people fall asleep when they go to movies. Me, I stay up and I watch the movie. For Sean, every movie. I'm like, why do you even go to movies? You just sleep during the whole movie. At times, turn over. Like we're enjoying it. I turn, he's sleeping, and he'll wake up soon.
We will be able to speed up that day. When all the
like, spend your money on pizza, man. Movies ain't your thing.
Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics will be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual. Free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last.
Where's the guy that followed him? Simon. Imagine that. Imagine being the guy that followed him. He's like, I think Key and Peele did something like that. I didn't have to buy it. It was free. You had to do challenges, right? Did you do challenges or was it just free? Oh, yeah. You went to the item shop and it was free. That's right. Claimed it. Yeah, I gave it away for a while, because you never know, you get a friend might wind up back on Fortnite. Alright, well there, we checked it out. We got the library, the puzzle, gravity game, stacking. I'm out of here. Let's see, we should get the thing. Hold on, what's this, Show Llamatron stream? What is that? Hide Llamatron stream. I didn't even know I showed it yet. Oh, it's over already. Yeah. Sean's probably a giant now. Maybe. He could be. Look, it's funny. One day I was driving. I had to go to Worcester on my work truck. And I was driving by the Worcester Monument. And, so, it ain't letting me go over there. But there's a road. And you can kind of like, it ain't gonna show it here because it's kind of different. It don't really look like this. It sort of looks like this, but it don't. Obviously, it don't have a mountain. It's like a river, and then like a beltway going around. And they have like all these museums on each side, like museums and stuff. But you could drive like sort of like, not right next to it, but pretty close. It'd be like over there, and you could drive the road. And I was driving, and there was a what was those guys? The monk. He was a monk, just walking, visiting the monument, and I'm like, monks visit monuments? Like, I didn't know monks, like, you just see the monks, and just one day they're like, where are you going? We're going on vacation to Washington. I must see the monument. But he literally had his monk gear on, too, that was just really funny. Nice. But yeah, Worcester Monument is pretty cool looking. Hold on. Alright, that is it. That is it. That is our item shop. And I'm leaving the game. Should be enough to get our spray, too. Even though I didn't do it for the spray. I really did want to check it out. But there it is. Yeah, DC. Spray. Cool. DC 6... Now... I remember seeing this leak a long time for DC-63, like a while ago, and I really thought it was like Wonder Woman related. You know, they had like, the Wonder Woman movie was like 84 or something. I was like, well, maybe it had something to do with that. Maybe DC came out around then or something, but I was wrong. I was very wrong.